have to be present in Bangalore Technologies today. So I want to represent today a very unique application, I can say mobile application, Alphabet Tracker. So it's very good examples in which way kids can learn and have fun at the same time. So I'll directly start with the application detail itself. So when you we have developed this application for English and Hindi, I'm representing over here. So when you go to launch page of this application, it will give you the option which language you want to go for. So when you select that language, it will show you the complete list of the alphabets of that language. So after clicking particular alphabet, user can learn any alphabet at any point of time. So after, when you go to that alphabet screen, it will give you the pronunciation of that alphabet. If you remember your learning first day, our parents used to show us how to trace that alphabet. So that's, I think, first step for any learning. So we have integrated this parenting guidelines by using the animation. So there is a handwritten animation integrated in the application which shows the kid how to draw this particular alphabet and in the correct way. So that's one feature we have integrated in this application. Again, whenever kids are doing any activity, they want just fun for whatever activity is doing. So we have added a whole color palette on the screen. So a kid can select any color and it's like drawing with some colorful pencil. So it's fun for them to have different colors while drawing with different alphabets. So after that, the next step was whenever you draw anything wrong by drawing that alphabet, your parents used to say, no, there should be a straight line, there should be curve, there should be a circle. So that's parenting observation we have added in this application, which shows you and your kid that which is the incorrect area where that kid has drawn that alphabet incorrect. So that's another second good feature we have integrated in this application. After drawing that alphabet directly, it will show you the particular corresponding object of that alphabet with the correct pronunciation and very attractive image. So kid can learn the alphabet with the corresponding objects simultaneously. Again, what's the uniqueness of this application? I'll probably say this application is not just for the kids. It's for everybody. It's for adults too. I'll give example. One of my Christian friend is learning Hindi from this alphabet. I'm learning French from this alphabet. So it's like available to everybody who is trying to and who is willing to learn new language. So after that, the impact of this application is it enables the education through technology. Today you have your mobile handset almost 5 hours a day. So it's very easy to use and learn the I can say new language when you are stuck in bad traffic jam. So just go ahead and learn different languages which you want. Again, we support the nature by reducing the paper usage, because as you all know, kids love to rough on papers. So it's better to rough on your mobile handset than this little thing. We are supporting the nature by reducing the paper. Our roadmap is we already have launched many international languages like French, German, Arabic, Spanish, and many Indian languages too, like Kannada, Punjabi, in this application format. Then people can learn all alphabets. Again, we have integrated uppercase and lowercase based languages too. Third feature announcement is worksheets. So whenever in worksheets, kid or anybody can save their dressing. in worksheet. So as a parents, you can just come back in the evening after your office and check what your kid has already done and what he has learned to do. So that's one feature we have already integrated in our application. The scoring and feedback with more intense category, like how to draw and how correctly it's drawn. So easy, hard steps are there. So as per that, the scoring and feedback is there. Again, we are planning to integrate numbers and shapes in same category, and with basic vocabulary and words, sentences for that particular language. So user can start using this language in day-to-day use and improve himself or herself by using this application. Thank you.
Any questions? Okay, thank you, Sneha. I mean, it's a very, very good thing. I'm thinking that the scripts which are different from English scripts, you can try more, because all the Spanish assets except some at the top, all
yep.
the scripts are same, Russian, German, or Spanish. I like your example that when you are in a traffic jam, you learn, because discouraging people from honking, anything is better.
Actually, discouraging people from playing video games.
Oh, that's also another
thing. It's good to learn something new and to have major satisfaction.
Good. Any
How does your tracing work? I mean, is it
finger?
Oh, so it can actually draw
links. Like you are doodling on your mobile page. So it's same like you are tracing with your finger. So it's like you are holding a pencil or pen in your hand and you are pressing the application. So it's
quick comment.
So one is how's the response been for you? And how are you distributing it? What's the discovery process for that?
We are distributing this on all the mobile platforms. We already have Android on Android platform. We have 47K plus downloads for this application, and for Windows platform around 53K plus. So we are pushing from these platforms itself, and we are approaching many schools and colleges and e-learning education systems to push these type of
Okay. Anybody? Nobody wants to learn alphabet. Okay. Thank you then. Thank you very much. Let's put our hands together.